say spillage. Apparently, the men were not concentrating while they were using the restroom. So you can only imagine what would happen if a man loses his concentration. Follow me? So they said, what are we going to do? So what they did was, they etched into the porcelain the image of a fly. It's not an actual fly, it's the image of a fly. You can probably guess what happened. When a man is using the restroom and he's presented a target, what does he do? You're going to try all you can, baby, to hit that target. You know what I'm saying? No more spillage. And all they had to do was put a little fly. That's all they had to do. Now, what is the moral of the story? Well, men and women are different. That's not the moral of the story. It's a good moral of the story. Yes. The moral of the story is this. If you present somebody the opportunity to focus, a lot can be accomplished. Am I right? If you're going to use social media, you better be focused, okay? You better concentrate, and you better aim, and you better hit that fly. Okay? Because if you don't concentrate and you don't aim, what will happen? Spillage. You will miss and you will have spillage, and I just made an analogy about men peeing in a toilet. And you're all still smiling. I got it. My final recommendations. Using social media is about the social. It is about the conversation. Are you interested in establishing a conversation with your customers, yes or no? Let me ask it again. Are you interested in establishing a relationship with your customers, yes or no?
Yes!
Then social media is your answer, folks. But you better not do it unless you're serious. Do not do it unless you're serious. You better be focused. Because if you focus on that, I promise you, if you focus on establishing the relationship first, I promise you, the business will come. Okay? Concentrate on the person first, and the business